Yo, 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 yo.
Now here's a little story I'd like to say about the single coolest, freshest holiday. I'm talking about Christmas, and guess what's on my wish list? I see a glow in the window, oh man, I gotta get this.
Red Ryder 200 shot Ranger Model Air Rifle.
BB gun! I wanna try it, I hope my parents buy it. Leave some clues inside the news and subtly imply it. Say calm, drop a bomb on my mom and I shout, I want a Red Ryder rifle.
You'll shoot your eye out.
Oh shucks, of all the dumb luck, at school I'm kinda dumbstruck. My friend licked an ice cold pole and got his tongue stuck. Back at my home, my dad is a champ, he won an oversized prize.
It's a leg lamp.
Go to see Santa Claus at the mall, he's the boss.
You want a doll or a football you can toss?
Wait, I spout, hear me out, no doubt, a BB rifle be delightful.
You'll shoot your eye out.
It's Christmas, son, all the presents are done.
Wait, I see one.
I'm stunned, a BB gun. I run outside and give it a tryout then. Oh no, almost shot my eye out. Wait, oh hey, I'm okay, hooray. Now I can jam with the fams on my favorite holiday. Merry Christmas, y'all, that's my story, you heard?
Ba-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-word.
Holy shit!
On the eighth night of Hanukkah, my booby gave to me 8 neon dreidels, 7 kosher hot dogs, 6 crappy sweaters, 5 questions about why I'm not married yet, 4 pickled herrings, 3 stale challahs, 2 pounds of kugel, and a guilt trip for never calling. And a guilt trip for never calling.
Yo, VIP. Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. Was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Now that the party is jumping, with the bass kicked in and the Vegas are pumping. Quick to the point, no faking. Cooking MCs like a pound of bacon. Burning them, getting quick and nimble. I go crazy when I hear a synth. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Get out of here. Word to your mother.
So once there was this old wrinkled jerk named Scrooge who was always like,
"Bah, humbug."
Even during Christmas, he was like,
"Bah, humbug."
So even when everybody was all happy and full of the Christmas spirit and like,
"Merry Christmas,"
he'd still be like,
"Bah, humbug."
Ha ha ha!
Happy holidays!